You know, I got to tell you, there are so many things I love about this low-carb diet program. I guess the funniest thing is when I first saw the flyer for this, I misread it, and I thought it said low-carb diet, which I actually eat that way, so I don't eat so many carbohydrates. And then I say, okay, we're going to do the no-carb diet, which is kind of interesting because we actually don't even own a car here in Holland. Our basic mode of transportation is really the bicycles. My wife and I have always enjoyed Holland for the lifestyle where you're constantly either walking, running, on a bike, on a bus, on a train, because we really love the idea of public transportation. And that's really the way that Holland and a lot of Europe is laid out, not so common in the US. So this low-carb diet program is actually perfect for me to be able to show that, you know, we can all live sustainable lifestyles and healthy lifestyles. And it's just simply a better way to live. Getting a little exercise like this in the morning is always a big part of my day. So now we get the opportunity to bike into Aegon, which is not the first time that I've done this.
That's a good pace.